What's up, YouTube? So today I'm going to be doing a review on the Airis Turboo. I think that's how you say it. So it's by Airis Tech. This is the box. Has a couple directions on the box on how to use it. Crack it open here. So we got the device right in there, and it comes with a little keychain. Pretty nice. I like it. And charger. Now, let me get this bad boy out. Oh, whoops. Alright, so this is what it looks like. It's pretty lightweight. Has a USB charger right here. It's pretty shiny and sleek. I like it. Let's see. It has this button right here. So when you click it, the part where you screw in the cartridge pops out. And then it snaps back in. That's pretty cool. So 5 clicks turns it on and off. And 3 clicks will change the heat setting for you. Green is the lowest, blue is the medium heat, and red is the high heat. So, I'm gonna pop a cartridge in here real quick. Nice. So, the cartridge is pretty protected in there. Click it and it springs out, clicks into place. It'll stay there until you click the button again. This is pretty dope. I'm gonna see how it hits real quick. Yeah, this thing rips. I'm not even kidding. Wow. So yeah, man. I would definitely recommend this. The Airis Turboo. I'll leave the link in the description. It was only like $15 or $16. I would definitely grab one. Alright, check out the rest of my videos on YouTube. Like them, subscribe, comment. I'd really appreciate it. Let me know what you thought about the Airis.